Alrighty. Do my pop out here so I can have my chat. I'm not gonna watch the Technical 13 room. Let's hop back into Orion. Alrighty. Alright, let's hop in here. And I did a little bit of check-in, and apparently I don't have a plan, a character planner plan for this character. So I'm just gonna kind of wing it. Hey, error 0x843007. Oh, I love it when that happens. Advance to the next level as a rogue. We're gonna take intelligence because we're a crossbow trapper build. We got 13 points to spend here. We're gonna put one in perform, just so that we have it available in case we decide to get something that uses sonic spell power, which won't be until ED time, which we currently don't have access to, but we want to plan for it anyways. Well. Now we should just put it in spellcraft, I guess. UMD, tumble, swim, spot, search. Open lock, move, listen. We don't need jump. We've got enough jump for right now. Hide, disable, bluff, and balance. Right, so there's level 4. Some skill points to spend here. We're going to want to improve our crossbows. We're going to want to pick up Tanglefoot, unlock the next core. We're going to want improved traps. All right, we'll accept those. Tanglefoot's really nice, actually. Close. Let's see here. Looks like we have a XP soul roll. Let's use that up. Oh, 100 experience points. That's just my luck. I rolled a 19. It's all right. It's enough to give us level 5. So let's take level 5 here. Balance, bluff, disable, hide. Listen, move, open, search, spot, tumble, UMD, spellcraft, and swim. And there's level 5. So we get these little blue dots down here that are not updated automatically. We're gonna Alt Z to clear them out. Oh, excuse me. So, 10 strength, 15 dexterity, 16 con, 23 intelligence, wisdom, charisma. Skills are looking fine. 15 disable. 6 jump. We may want to upgrade that at some point a little bit. Search is 17, that's very important. UMD is getting up there. Nothing special for feats, but we do have enhancements. We have Tanglefoot now. So we're going to want to throw that up here somewhere for now. No spells, no crafting. Alrighty, here we go. I got to sneeze. There we go. That was a good sneeze. All right, let's see here. What do we got? No guild. I don't know why. I don't like the way that it loads to that page automatically. It should load to who, which is a way of... Ooh, lyrical's not on. It's a way of fixing some level 3s, hide stuff I don't have. Elites? All right. Let's ask them if they're running elites. So we'll run with them. Get them to share. Good day, everyone.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome.
Halt the shunted car. But we want to continue in the level 5 as well. Even harder.
Yeah, we can save this one. Might as well finish out. This one's level 7.
Yeah, that's also true.
So where are you guys at?
Might want to go back. The hulls or the seal of Shantikar.
Alright.
This is the one with the horrible traps. So we should be just in time.
So that's a pack I actually don't have as a free-to-play player.
I think, yeah, if you can get in, you'll probably red box it. Because it's a chain. Seems that we're in chapter 2.
Yeah, I'm not so worried about the red boxing, it's just that I don't actually have that pack.
Sorry?
So I actually don't have that pack, I'm a free to play.
Ah, okay. Sorry, man. Yeah, it should have posted that.
Will you be running any other stuff after that's free to play?
Well, so far we're quite mixing it up, and I think we're hitting a couple of pay to play plaques at the moment, so might be later on.
Alrighty.
Get some more free to play ones again.
I'll keep my eye on the LFM then. Have fun.
Cool.
So they're doing pay-to-play stuff. Let's join this Red Fang. Hello, how's it going? I'll be there in just a moment. Do I have a hireling? I do. Good. Get my hireling out. You get the traps here.
Desiccated corpses line the walls and hang from the ceiling. Dead assistants or failed adventurers.
Thank you. See if I can get Ransack out of this. Wow. Critical failure on a 21. That caught me off guard. Out of ammo. That's not good. Suppose I should stop wasting my arrows and bolts on breakables. Drow Bard, huh? I'll have to fix that. Should be a Drow Rogue. Not hosting on DDO stream anymore? Says it is. You might need to refresh stream. Is what bugged? I see what's going on. Where'd that other bow go? Ooh, 21 was a fail. Hey, Pad.
Hello? Hi.
How's it going?
On my way.
Dang it. Yeah, I don't like being hit. Glaciation, good, doesn't do good damage. Or. Doesn't bypass good DR. No, it doesn't. And I don't know why I'm blowing them. That's kind of weird. Being all trap spec'd, I wouldn't expect to be blowing them up. Apparently my pencil isn't pointy enough. Yeah, I don't have past lives and plus 5 tools. And I don't have a lot of plat to buy any off the auction house, so. Hey, some bolts. Yeah, some plus 1 tools. Free agent favor might help. Well, I got enough for ingenious debilitation anyway. Need some more breakables. I guess Vandal's the best we're gonna do. Cobalt's Den. Can you share that, please? I'm gonna have to pop in the bank real quick and sell and repair. What's that? Cobalt's Den? I don't even know what that is off the top of my head. What's the name of the quest for it? Two level 3 quests. Oh, Waterworks, part 1 and 2. I'll ask for an invite in a minute. All right, inventory. Throw that in there, throw that in there, throw that in there for now. All right. Invite, please. Repair my anger step. That should help with me blowing trap boxes too. I'll see if I can find what floor their vendor is on for bolts. Hey Z. Kenneth Crafting Hall. How do you feel about your Kenneth Crafting Hall? How do you feel about your Green Steel Crafting Hall? There we go. I found it on the second floor. Let's see here. I got plus one bolts. Let's dump those arrows. Pick up 400 Masterworks and 400 regulars. Alrighty, heading to Waterworks. Bacon? Rogues do rock.
The strong smell of sewage permeates the air around you.
Thank you. Good. You bunch of vandals, you. Houses are usually cheaper than apartments, Titan. Stream invade, huh? Are you an invader of streams? Kind of stream we're talking about here. Strimvader, huh? Or is it a Stramvader? Got a remnant at my feet. If you want to touch it. Good thing I dropped a blade barrier there. Get up. No sleeping on the job. What about so-and-so has died?
Hindsight should have played clear.
Chilly in here. Dang, automatic thermometer going down on me. Conquest, Ingenious, Ransack. I think we've completed this quest. Running at my feet if you want to touch it. Remnant, touch it.
Got it.
Houses are a lot more expensive than apartments. I don't know about that, Titan. I'm gonna blur myself. I'm cool. Like that. Woohoo! Got it on one. Ooh! Remnant at my feet, and I'm gonna touch it. Sorry. Mortgages are a lot cheaper than rent usually.
You notice a wooden hatch beneath the surface of the water. Your spine tingles as you hear the low moans of the undead.
Well, that's not particularly useful. Let's round them all up. Pumpkin drop them. Who says rogue isn't survivable? Ooh, more plus one thieves tools. I'm so glad they stack now. Sorry, I soloed all the undead. You're welcome. Wasn't easy without sneak attack damage, just to let you know. Yeah, but I forgot about him.
Rest in peace.
I always forget about him for some reason. Bolt at my foot and I wanna punch it. Stream invade died. What's up with that crap? Huh? Invade my stream and then die? What's up with that?
The prisoner thanks you for freeing him and runs off to sea.
Well, pot is bad for you. You shouldn't have any pot. Ball poop. Ooh. Cobalt poop. No poop. Ooh, cobalt poop in the air. Show me the money. All my money. I don't share. Aw, man. You found me out.
The prisoner thanks you for freeing him and runs off to safety.
Just give me my money. Can't forget my mushroom. I love me some mushroom. Put it on my pizza, would you? Ooh, another mushroom. Extra mushroom pizza. Woo! Extra sweet cap. FB needs an FU button. She's mad at me because I'm streaming instead of spending hours messaging her. She's funny like that. I am quite hungry. I wish I had a pizza delivery place around here. I would certainly get a large Greek delivered. So if you want to feed the cause, you can, you know, call up my local pizza shop and have them deliver a large Greek pizza for me. Indeed. Can't have one without the other. Think about that. Yeah. Yeah, 10's probably not enough wisdom. I'm unwise. No rusty for me. I can check the intelligence room for the troll. Not that we actually need another troll, but, you know. I think they should release the whole series of troll race creatures. You got your regular green trolls, you got your scrag trolls, all kinds of trolls. And they should be bigger than Warforged. Just saying. Oh, somebody else already got the intelligence rune on me. I see how it is. Two monks and neither one of them got the wisdom, though. I don't know. Let's check that hidden door there. Yeah, I know. Ooh, spider! Nah, they should pass on gnomes and give us trolls instead. I want regular trolls and I want scrag trolls as an iconic. And I want dragonborn trolls too. And no, I'm not greedy. I just want it all. Psionic trolls, anyone? Yes, please. Capped, huh? I got two bubbles. Can anybody buff me up? I want to be buff. Woohoo, I can jump. I can blur myself. Maybe. If I can roll better than a two.
So I can't hurt any of these monsters.
Come on. Roll a nine or better. There we go. Got it. I can split them.
In the center of the room, a grate covers a shaft that disappears into the depths of the sewers.
Can't split raises.
You take all my fun away.
That's what I do.
It's only DDO, it's not supposed to be fun anyway. Wait a minute. Is that right? Derbiter? That's a good name. I'm surprised you didn't make a Strimtam. Strimtam. Strimtom. Tom girl. Yeah, but that's supposed to be a really good, you know, first life build. So, even a throwaway would be useful. Come on. Apparently I'm lagging a little. What's a gnome? Has anybody ever seen a gnome? I mean, really? I guess I'll save the shrine. I have no use for it at the moment. Lie. You're a cat?
Meow.
You hear loud footsteps on the other side of the door.
Uh-huh, kill steal.
Kill steal.
Mushrooms? Now I really want pizza. I love these starter potions. I buy them by the hundreds. D6 hit points per bottle. It's good stuff, man.
3.2.
Gnomon level. Leroy Jenkins. Made it. Ha ha ha. Do we want to go swimming?
You okay?
The water amplifies the torturous sound of a metal grate grinding across stone.
Shiny. Aggression, observance, mischief. We're not up to mischief. I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Geronimo!
Straight down this shaft would be deadly. You see pipes intersecting it that might help break your fall.
CAC is not a lie. Cake's a lie, but cock isn't. I've changed enough cocky diapers to know. I love this respawn room. Treasure shrine? Cake is a lie. I didn't get one for my birthday. Nobody brought me a birthday cake. Although I did get a free one over at Longhorn Steakhouse. Highly recommended. Sign up for their emails. You get free cake on your birthday. Trying to say I talk too much. See, I don't like Texas Roadhouse. I don't like the way that they have dirt all over the floor. Alright, fine. Peanut shells. Same difference. Arlos is always in the last place you look in this quest.
Cruel implements of torture are scattered around this room.
Mm-hmm. control. Curse Spewing Great Crossbow. I like it.
Your stream is down, by the way, Sean.
What's that? Oh, I see. Fixed.
Shamanic-looking kobold shrieks nonsense at you from beside a crude altar to his hateful gods.
Kill Stealer.
Return the favor.
Indeed. Aw, man, no night shield for me. Excuse me, shrine.
You hear the cold scraping of bones against brick.
Poop. I love poop. Did somebody say scorpions? I guess I don't need any healer's kits. What's next?
Repair cell.
The Blue Queen. Titan, why are you talking on the Blue Queen's channel? When I put all this up on YouTube, it'll all be in one video, even though it was broken up and split in two different channels and inside out and upside down. And fear not. Shu will merge the videos. Summoning Necklace of Devotion. Con 3, Light Resistance 10, I'll hang on to that one. Numble Gloves of Heal. I guess I'll hang on to those too. Astute Spoggles Spot. Yeah, we'll hang on to that. I got some decent stuff there, I just can't use it yet. Alrighty, let's turn in that chain. I want some more low-level great crossbows. I'll have to talk to Varg and Steel about that and see if we can get something in Update 30.
The strong smell of sewage permeates the air around you.
I don't know anything about items. Those just look cool. Now see, I'm a free-to-play player, but I researched the wiki, so... Just because I'm free-to-play, you know, doesn't mean I don't have access to DDO Wiki, which is a free-to-play resource for learning and understanding the concepts of the game. And they have a really cool administrator. Gonna throw that in there. What, great crossbows? High end, low level? Yeah, I think so too. So I was gonna ask about it. Players Council might have, you know, ended last Friday, but I still have my connections. I am now the party leader Oh, heck no. I suppose. No, you can have it. Gloves of Deceit. Bluff. No, thank you. Champion belt? No. Wait a minute. So it's just two slots? What's up with that? I guess that does the same thing as my ornate goggles. And then something.
Huh? What's the plan?
The clever plus two goggles. Oh, yeah? Slow wiki, huh? What'd you say, Titan? Alright, let's take a look at our quest list here. I still have... Missing in Action, Sunken Sewer to do at level 2, Swipe Signet. So I think we should do those three next. Boots of Diversion. Like it. There is no end game. Lies and Deceit. Cookie? No cookies for you.
See a blade surge from the ceiling into a slot in the floor.
I hate how much poison damage those things do.
Crusted blood patch appears to have seeped under this door. Perhaps there is a way to open the door. Control panels, likely for traps ahead, are hidden on the walls of the alcoves here.
You'll come for this. On the chest.
A placid black pool lies ahead. A platform in the center of the pool beckons you onward.
You want to go to the other path too before we finish it?
I can't make it back through those traps, I'll die.
I can do it!
Cascades of putrid water rush through these echoing tunnels. Vents spew noxious fumes into the tunnel. There does not seem to be a way to disrupt their flow. Levers on the wall might be used to lower this half of the bridge. Lowering the second half may require a short swim. Thank you. runelock door can be seen ahead. Mages and clerics often use these to secure their secrets. Webs hang from the ceilings up ahead. Only a large widow spider could have created these.
I'm gonna ruin. Or be ruined by ruin. Guess I should open the shrine door first. He ruined me, but my dot ruined him. I don't suppose anybody can get back and open the shrine for me.
We'll work on it.
Go check the other optional while you're down there.
No, I need some help.
Wow, only 8K to go and an hour to do it in. Hey, ruin got ruined, okay? I'm gonna get his chest, dang it. And my skull fragment. Time to check the other optional. All right, Strimmy. Ooh, he's up.
Yep.
Later.
Haha. That warlock's not. Plus 4 wisdom item. Yes, please. What do you want wisdom for as a rogue? You want wisdom for spot and listen. Heal is semi-useful, I suppose. Mostly for spot and listen. So, Pad, did you know the shortcut in here?
No, I don't. Show me.
There must be a mechanism to activate them within the tunnels. All about you, you see the telltale signs of kobolds moving through the sewers.
I'm sure eventually they'll fix it, but it's been broken that way, like, for years. So.
Okay, I've heard about this. Squeeze through the gate.
There you go. So that makes it a little bit easier at the end when you don't have those four casters beating on you. And then you just gotta squeeze back. Another secret to this quest while you're soloing it is if you run over to the lever but don't pull it, half of the stuff spawns and you can kill it ahead of time.
Oh, okay.
So you can take out the dogs and the extra kobolds without having to deal with the shaman at the same time.
Need to find one more lever, huh?
Probably. Probably this one right here.
Shotgun, you were right.
The bodies of some of the missing adventurers litter the floor near the left.
Now we can pull the lever and just have to deal with the shaman.
Alright.
Well, when you're free to play and you're just starting out and you find something, you slide it in there.
Yep, this tool I'm running with you is free to play also.
Cool. I mean, obviously I can run my Shoemaker account, which is lifetime VIP, but...
Oh, you got that, huh?
Cool. I did. I wanted to make a few videos on how to make some builds for trying to get some new players into the game. I can be VIP all I want and solo everything, but it gets pretty boring when there's not enough players in the game to make it interesting.
Right. One lever.
You don't hear the mobs complaining they get one shot. Or do ya?
Second lever.
Think you missed one here.
I couldn't spot that one.
Maybe not. Maybe just the door. Not enough spot, huh?
No, apparently not. Not on Elite. Here's the door you got.
Yeah, I got that.
The bodies of missing adventurers litter the floor near the lever.
Now we just have a shaman to kill. Yeah, a couple little kobolds.
Tell her what you have learned.
Of course they complain. Cobalt, remember you, 26. Cobalt still hate you. I like my healing amplification. What was the other one I said? Swipe Signet. Oh, that one's gonna be fun.
Isn't that dead in the tunnels?
Nope.
Okay.
It's right here, but I'm gonna go sell and repair first. Get my mail, that kind of stuff. I got an LFM up. Probably gonna need a little bit of help on that one. It can be a pain with the sleet storm stuff. Well, when you have things like Thieves Tools and Spell Components, they actually use it from left to right, tab-wise. So by organizing it that way, you know which components will be used first. That way you make sure you don't use your Omni Spells when you have the right component. Or you don't use the plus twos when you want the plus fives. Just a second. Let's see here. Knights of Disorder.
No takers yet, huh?
Not yet.
I can't open this on Elite. Only normal.
All right, we'll run it a few times then. Alrighty. Let's give it a try. With or without the Sleet Storm.
Didn't you open it on Elite?
Nah, this is a free-to-play account, and I haven't run it yet.
Me neither. I think I'll do my bravery bonus hold.
Alright.
Ready.
I'll do three quick runs here and should be all set. Don't hit that valve. It's actually not good to hit that valve.
Not good to do that one?
Nope. There's no reason to hit it, and it actually just alerts the mobs so that they are more likely to attack you right away. Yep.
about this valve?
Yep, you can pull that valve.
Echo with the noise of an iron door clattering open.
I think this is the music in this one that Strimtam likes. Strimtom. A trap right there. Not that bad if you're patient.
This place belongs to the quick feed. Welcome back. Hisses as a pneumatic safety door opens. Quinn the Quickfoot cries, "Tremble before the might of Quinn."
My wisdom's too low.
Not good enough?
Not on wisdom. And that's it. Nothing else to kill. Only 2K to level 6. Let me go turn it in and pick it back up. Actually, 1400. I could do it with an optional, probably. NS test might even be able to open Elite.
I'm going to have to exit.
Alrighty.
It was fun. I'm going to level to 6, maybe 7 by the time we run this together again.
Alrighty. I will be taking 6 today, probably, and then I will be XP capping at 1 point short of 8 for next week. Or 4 weeks from now, 3 weeks from now, something like that.
I shall do the same.
Alrighty.
Thanks, fun. Oops, got one guy who...
Nope, I guess I'm going to be soloing it this time. Solo it on hard. Get her done. Also, do you think Shu can solo it on hard without a hire? Let's find out. Gonna have to use some buffage here. Make sure my escape path is clear. Since I'm going to be soloing as a rogue mechanic, which is considered a fairly squishy, not DPS-ish build, I am going to be extra cautious, but I'm going to have a goal of losing 0 hit points. If at all possible. Should be fairly reasonably able to be done. Might be tough in a couple spots. That was one of those tight spots where I wasn't sure if I'd be able to pull it off.
hoarse voice shouts, "This place belongs to the quick feet."
Ooh, I lost 3 hit points there. I am winning so far. Where's it coming from? I am technically a level over here. I'm a level 5 running this at level 4.
Air hisses as a pneumatic safety door opens.
But if you apply the same strategy of going very slowly and carefully, and using a ranged character, it actually applies to any difficulty. Like if you're running this at level 3 on Elite, same way. This is where that spot comes in handy, because I can actually see them long before I get there. Oh, sweet, that does work.
Win the quick prize. Tremble before the might of Quinn.
That's what I think of the might of Quinn. Oh, I'll have it at the end of this quest, Titan. It's a nice Dougie. There, I did it blind. Let's go take level 6 and get out of here. Nine minutes is there, and I even had technical difficulties at the beginning. Alright. Let's cash that in. That is a good cake, Dougie. I didn't know they had so much in them. It's a pretty hearty cake. I like it. I need to get more cakes like that. Vorpal dagger. I love how Vorpals become low level again. Nothing I want. Take the renown. No. Repair, nothing to repair. Invasive gloves of resistance. Isn't that kind of like an oxymoron? Invasive of resistance. Next week on Shoe Cobbles A, we will be on episode number 2 of our human cleric on Arganesson. I did forget about that. Apparently on Friday, Cordovan doing Fridays at 5 was on Caneth. And I missed it. No, I don't want to do Bard, I want to do Rogue. Advance to the next level as a Rogue. Balance, Bluff, Disable, Hide. Jump, Listen, Move, Open, Search. Use, Tumble, and Swim. And Spot. And I get a Feat. I'm going to want ranged, maybe precise shot or rapid reload might be good. Thinking rapid reload. Weapon focus piercing's not bad either. We'll take precise shot at this level. And I get an action point, so let's stick that into targeting sights. Let's use int to damage with all crossbows and thrown weapons. There. And that should greatly improve my ability to use ranged. Damage mod plus 7. Awesome. I'm going to need to pick up dex to into attack, but I don't do Dragon Ball Z Titan. That's something for you and your girlfriend to do. Alrighty. So apparently I have a Gildair ship. Do my little flicker, clear out my XP bar. And I'm gonna log out on the airship. Dun da da dun, rawhide, lots of buffs. Well, I'm a low level character, so low level buffs should be good. Nothing that actually adds to what I got, but that's okay. I could probably add some stuff here, but anyway, another great episode of Shoe Cobbles A. Let's see here. Next week will be Human Cleric and it will be on Arganesson. So that'll be the build for the Human Cleric, Arganesson, Human Cleric next week. Everybody have a great week. I will see most of you probably on Tuesday for DDO Wiki Talk, which I'm hoping to have back up this week. Last week I had a doctor's appointment that came up. I will try to get this Drow Rogue build stuff up on the forums by Tuesday, probably. Everybody have a great week.